zone by Michael McLeod. Behind the net, Chase DeLeo with Tenorti pin. Devils work this free. Hamilton sends one towards goal. In front, they score! Tyce Thompson cleaning up. Devils are rolling early with a 3-0 lead.
Well, there you see it. We talked about getting the puck to the net. And Dougie Hamilton, just such a smart play. Puck comes back to him. He's under duress pressure. And it's just a quick flick of the wrist. And he gets that puck to the net that Shesterkin couldn't handle. And Tyce Thompson hangs around and does an excellent job at diving at the rebound and poking it home. There's the play I'm talking about. It looks subtle, but that's just a real smart heads-up play by a number one defenseman, Dougie Hamilton. As that puck comes back to him, gets it on net. Perfect height. The goal.